käynnistä 95551 ottakaa yhteyttä nyt viime jäänyttä matkatavaraan.
18 och öppnas på nytt före ankomsten till hamnen. Om du vill ha mer information om säkerheten, kontakta fartygets informationsdisk på däck 6. Vi tackar er för uppmärksamheten och önskar er en trevlig resa. Dear passengers and flight workers, please pay attention to the following instructions that will improve your safety and convenience aboard the ship. In case of an emergency, you will hear a general alarm repeated from loudspeakers and alarm bells. The alarm consists of 7 short signals followed by 1 long signal. When you hear a general alarm, please go to your nearest assembly point immediately. Assembly points are located on deck 6 and 7. When you get to the assembly point, a crew member will give you a life jacket and further instructions and advice on how to use other life saving equipment. You'll find more information on safety on board in your cabin. The information board in your cabin shows the location of your nearest assembly point and the bus distance to get there. In an emergency, please remain calm and listen to the instructions given by the crew. We would also like to remind you that for the convenience of all passengers, smoking on board is only permitted in designated smoking areas. Please keep an eye on your luggage at all times. Do not leave your bags or other valuable items unattended. Always make sure your cabin door is locked. For safety reasons, the car lift will be closed after departure and opened again before arrival in port. If you would like further information on safety,
Thank you.
дальше. Но тут мы заменим пассажиров в следующий талон поста за путешествие с нами. Будем рады видеть вас снова.
pienet pörröhän. Mitä kalen pöleissään, kun yksi kalen neukomana on. Ladies and gentlemen, Baltic Princess has arrived in Stockholm. This embarkation will take place on the 5 in the front part of the ship. We thank you for the voyage and wish you welcome on board again.